Tilly Davy School Centre Hub. Mother Teresa once said, "I can do things you can't, and you can do things that I can't, but together we can achieve greatness." Now, Mother Teresa spoke about collaboration. She did not talk about cooperation. Now, I'm not saying that cooperation is not good. It is just that collaboration goes that much further. You see, to me, cooperation simply means a get together. There is an agreement. Whereas collaboration simply means that I recognize my own weaknesses and strengths, and I see the weaknesses and strengths in you. And I also recognize how your strengths can complement my weaknesses, and that in working together, we can achieve so much more. There is synergy. Now, don't look at synergy in the abstract form, like skills, expertise, or experience. Let's go deeper than that. Synergy is in sharing the same values, the same dreams, the same goals, which can be big or small. Dreams like creating a better future for our children, or dreams like creating a better South Africa to live in. John Maxwell put it beautifully to me. He said, "The number one is just too small a number to achieve greatness." You see, within collaboration, we can face it, whatever it is, and fix it. I appreciate you. Thank you for watching.